into a comic book.
Is that the weirdest thing you have ever seen?